Red mites navigate an archipelago of lichens, pausing on each crusted shore as though making landfall on virgin ground, taste testing the soils, then weighing anchor, wayfaring bravely their vertical world. Each embarks on her crimson voyage, traversing mite leagues by sun-stirred trades, here becalmed, there dismayed, tangled and sargassoed. Some take to the cratered land, the stone volcanic, ashed with spores, or forested with moss. Inscriptions are canyons, landforms of rest eternal, crevasses in memoriam.